live. We're live.
Beat the face.
Should I?
Do it.
Beat it. Like Michael? Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Blake Alexandra. So today I'm gonna be doing something different from my normal videos. I know y'all are probably tired of me talking about Morphe, Milani, pink and green eyeshadow. I understand and I'm sorry. That's why today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. So as you can see, I have my scarf on my head, and that's because today we're gonna be trying a wig that I got off of Amazon. And I've seen so many videos on like people installing wigs. I'm just like, I just wanna try it one time. So I purchased a wig off Amazon. I got some products to use to lay down the wig. I have my hot comb, my blow dryer. So I'm ready to see how this is about to turn out. I have already done my hair. I don't know how to braid down to the scalp, so I flat twisted and they came out puffy, so I put the scarf on. It's not gonna flatten it, but I didn't want to get on camera with frizzy flat twists, so I'm kind of nervous. But anyway, I'm gonna start with this wig cap that I got from the beauty supply. It's like skin tone, I guess. I'm nervous. I told my parents I bought a wig, and they are so dramatic about it. They're like, why would you do that? That's such a waste. First of all, it's for fun, and I look like a fool right now. So let me put this wig cap on. And what I'm doing, I have never done this before, so we're all going through this for the first time together. All right, here we go. This is too little for my head. Oh my god. Wait a minute. Oh, it comes with two. Oh, okay. It's still too little for my head. Oh, Jesus. Lord, give me strength. Okay, so she's on, and I'm gonna do the glue or the spray first. I think I do the spray first. So I'm gonna get the spray, and I'm gonna spray it on my hair load. Ooh, it's cold. Right now, I have already pulled this wig out of the box, played with it a little bit. I was excited. If I haven't said already, I did get it off of Amazon. It was like $30-something. It does have lace. She is blonde. I wanted to try something different. She is blonde. It's a 13x6 lace, so I'm not done with my wig cap or anything, but I just want to see how it looks because I'm scared. Ooh, child. Baby. Where's the rest of, where is the lace? Okay. I look like a rocker. Like a rock. You know what I mean? Let me finish. Let me do the cap. So. Failed mission already. Look at the cat already exposing my edges. Bro, it doesn't have to be perfect. I just want to know that I can do this. Cheers, my stomach hurts. Pepto. Ugh. Okay. I'm gonna try to cut this lace off now. I need clips! So, I have some bobby pins to clip down the hair so that I can cut the lace. I don't want to mess up the lace and not have it frame my face the right way. So. All right, but here we go. See potential in the whip. Damn, a lot of this hair is coming out. I see potential in this wig. So I'm gonna keep trying. I need to like actually glue it down. Cause I thought I glued it down and I didn't. So I'm gonna glue it down for real in a second. I would be cute blonde. Maybe not this blonde, but think a cute blonde. Let's try gluing this again. Try the glue again. Okay, so I think I have it secured on. Feels secure. It's stuck. It's stuck. Okay, so let me part it so I can do some brushing because it's staying here. Let me just get the hair tie back. Shambles. Not gonna lie to y'all. Don't really know what I'm doing right now. I mean, like, I didn't know to begin with, but now I really don't know. But it, I don't know. But, like, looking at it on my screen, it don't look too bad. But, like, in the mirror, it's terrible. I could be wrong. I could be just lying to myself. But who knows, child? We're gonna get it right though. We're gonna get it together. Guys, it's going pretty well. I know you can see my hair right there because I tore my wig cap, but that's okay. Oh wow. What lace? So I have it glued down pretty well. So now I'm okay. So now I have it glued down pretty well. I'm gonna brush it out, and I have my hot comb heating up. We're gonna finesse. It takes some.
Like my hair?
She doesn't. It's kind of cute. Okay. Y'all are gonna hear some sizzling. It is the
wig. It holds heat, the card says.
But I also heard someone say, like, be careful when you add heat to a lace front because it will burn through the wig. It also has a lace in the back for people who like, it's like kind of a 360 lace, kind of not, but it has like a flab of lace in the back for people who want to glue it down. I'm not going to. I can't see the back of my head, so that's scary for me to try to glue lace down in the back. It doesn't look great in the mirror, but on my camera, it looks good. It's making me excited. Well, in like certain angles, it looks good. Or is it just me? Y'all need to tell. I'm relying on you guys to tell me if this really looks good or not. Like, my camera's. It's kind of saying, it's saying it kind of does. Gets tangled every 5 freaking seconds. Okay, so sorry about the background noise. My mom is vacuuming. But I've been working on this wig for like 2 hours. And I was getting annoyed because the lace kept lifting every time I tried to style it. So then I was like, I'm just gonna put my scarf on, let it sit for a little bit, see how it looks. So now let's take it off, see how it looks. I think I let it sit for like 20 minutes or so. It's like stuck too. And the lace is still freaking lifting. I don't know what to do. I'm over it. This lace is so dumb, it keeps lifting. Gosh. This is real life so annoying. Like, it looks kind of cute from far away. From like a distance. It looks kind of cute. Kinda. But I bet you when I look back on this while I'm editing, I'm gonna look so stupid. My room has blonde hair all over it. Baby. I'm like not even about to glue this down anymore. I just like have, I really hope you guys can hear me. I just have a style in mind and it's not doing it. Do I just need to cut this? Like, yes. It is glued. It's glued down. But this, y'all see that? That keeps lifting and I don't like that. It's so ugly. And up close, this wig looks freaking ridiculous. But from a distance, it's not terrible. But I'm sick of this. Swear I probably used like a quarter of the bottle trying to just glue this same spot right there. For real. I'm literally cute from afar. I'm cute from afar. Huh? Okay, I think I'm done now. Because I've done this first. I think it's literally been like 3 hours that I've been working on this wig. I'm tired. I'm over it. Like, I didn't even get baby hairs out of this. But it is laid right there. I figured out how to lay it. It looks stiff. Because of all the stuff I put in it. Oh, Jesus. Okay, guys. So, I have finally finished the wig. It's been like 3 hours. I'm pretty sure. It took me around like 3 hours to get this final thing done. Like, it was a very tedious process. But I had fun. I think it was something that I've always been wanting to do. That sentence didn't sound grammatically correct. It's something I've always wanted to do, so I finally put my card in my computer and I bought a wig. And yes, it is from Amazon. Yes, it is synthetic, but I think that this is the best way to start if you're interested in wigs. You know, you don't want to drop a bag or a couple bags on a, you know, virgin hair, virgin Malaysian body weight. Like, you don't want to do that. So I did start with Amazon wig. I do love it, to be completely honest. There was a lot happening. The wig, the lace was lifting. Like, the hair kept getting tangled. But I think at the end of the day, it was completely worth all of that. All 3 hours that I spent working on this wig. So I'm gonna tell you guys all the products that I've used during the process of this wig installation. So I got a wig cap and it was too small for my head. I didn't like the beauty supply that I went to didn't have like sizes on the, yeah, it didn't have sizes on the package, so I didn't know what I was getting, but it was skin tone, so I did not have to put foundation on it. I used the Got to Be Glued Blasting Freeze Spray. I used this to help with the wig cap, and it basically just helped that like stick onto my head. And then I used the Got to Be Glued Styling Spiking Glue, and I used this to secure the wig down multiple times. I did also use a little bit of this argan oil mousse. I didn't need too much of that. It was kind of making the synthetic hair stiff. I also did use a hot comb and a blow dryer. So these are 5 very essential things that you're gonna need. I did also have hair cutting scissors. Some people use the eyebrow razors, but I didn't have any of those available, so I used the scissors. I also used a bootleg Denman brush that I got off of Amazon as well, and then like a fine tooth comb to help me slick and smooth out the hair as necessary. And then finally, once I got the lace 100% on and stuck, I just used regular rubbing alcohol and a cotton ball and wiped around the edges where there was like excess glue that had dried up and was just looking a little crusty. So yeah, those are the products I used. Let me tell you about this wig. So it's in the style straight. It's 22 inches long. It's in color 103 and the density is 250. I will link this wig down below so you guys can click on it and see it for yourself on Amazon. And if you're interested in buying it, I think you should. It was like $36, very cheap. And I'm looking forward to buying another one because this was a very fun process for me. And I think the next wig video that I'll do, I will be more in depth when I am installing it. This time it was really just a lot happening. I was trying to figure out myself. It's one thing to watch a video and be like, oh, I can do it. And then another thing to actually do it yourself. So I'm actually very satisfied with it. I did not do baby hairs on this wig, which I'm okay with, only because y'all probably saw my hair in the back. I'm okay with it only because once I have figured out that the side part is the part to go for this wig, for me, I was not worried about baby hairs. I think it like slicked back really fine. Anyway, the hair was stiff anyway because I had been putting this frizz and mousse and hot comb and glue all up in it. So, you know, it's stiff. It's a little stiff at the roots now, but she still moves. She flows. Relax, my dog. But I will say that this hair did shed a little bit. It didn't shed a whole lot. I was thinking about getting shears and just like cutting through and like thinning out some of the wig, but then I was like, at the end of the day, like the way when I just brush it, it's just shedding right there and I won't have to like thin out the wig anymore. So I'm actually very satisfied with how my first wig went. Like, the baby is laid, honey. I'm not gonna zoom in because then you guys are gonna see. I mean, I'll zoom in. Like, it's not perfect, but I'm actually very satisfied. Yeah, it's not perfect. It's a little crusty still, but you know, first time, I'm gonna take it, and I'm actually super excited to see what the rest of the wigs I do are gonna look like. So with all that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for the next one. I don't know what I'm gonna do in the next one, but this one was actually a highly requested video. No one said it in the comments, but my friends have been asking me to do a wig video for a while, and I finally gained the courage. So here it is. I put it out for you guys. I really, really, really hope you guys enjoyed this. Make sure you guys like, comment, share this video with your friends, subscribe to my channel, because why do you watch videos and you're not subscribed?